Topic against Terrence Porter Jr. All in the air, and we are underway as the Flyers control the tap. Russ tipped up ahead, and right back in, up and in, and a foul. Beautiful little touch pass there. Schuler off the mark. Here comes Mike Sell. Now Chapman driving the lane all the way to the hole.
Two baskets for Chapman, attacking the rim. That's a finish.
Toppin, hello!
Obi Toppin streaking out in the open. And the offense goes through Obi Toppin.
Crutcher from three, count it.
Gonna see a timeout by the Bucks. Dayton's off to a great start, Jim.
Southern still coming up empty on the scoreboard. Nice bounce pass. Gives it up to Toppin. Toppin from outside, nothing but net.
Well, that's where he shows his flim. He's a preseason first-team all-conference performer for Charleston Southern in the Big South.
Fleming Jr. from three.
They're in that half-court defense.
Schuler with the drive off the glass. Pretty play. Score averaging 18 points a game in their three games. Put up 22 in game number one versus CIU, and a nice reverse layup by Flandreau Fleming Jr. 10-0 run by Charleston Southern. Toppin, another flush.
We talked about
three balls short.
Tom, here comes his third.
Here comes Toppin, Obi. In the open court, forget about it.
Toppin, putting the topping on that finish. Look at that windmill. Oh, my goodness. If I can just do some really good sets. Not the best shooting teams in the perimeter, but they're knocking down shots this game.
Hudson, another one of those transfers we talked about in the open. The transfer from Florida will give more size to the Flyers. And another foul at the...
Does the right thing, tapping the basket.
Chapman with the steal.
See Chapman, the defensive disruptor for Dayton. The fourth dunk. Take a look. You see Rodney Chapman seeing Obi Toppin streaking down the court. And the Bucks going with their small lineup.
Toppin, another dunk.
Bam! Here's your fifth dunk of the game. 13 points already for Obi Toppin. Obi Toppin, you see, gets a hand in the passing lane, and the rest is history.
Fifth dunk of the game for Obi Toppin. Crutcher! Lander.
This is where they have to get better, their perimeter defense.
Runner again by Schuler. Taken away, Chapman. Off to Toppin, running the floor. Toppin with the dunk. His sixth of the game. 16-point lead, for the Flyers. Another chance. Fleming Jr. in the...
Bucks are now double-teaming. Watch the lob here. Here it comes.
Toppin again. Uh-oh. Comes up limping.
Fleming, I'm not sure if you recognize it.
Anderson, long-range three-pointer. Mike Sell, three-pointer, good.
They just didn't short in their first outing.
Fleming lob inside to Jones, nicely done.
Bucks back into their 1-3-1 defense.
Crutcher from three, bang.
You got to find him.
Aim for Dayton, and here they come trying to add to it.
Dayton now starting to get some separation.
How about that? A little between the legs, behind pass to Mike Sell.
Jalen Crutcher, you see, he understands Mike Sell is trailing him in rhythm.
Here come the Flyers. Chapman, Matos, inside Mike Sell. Wanted the foul.
And Chase Johnson off the backboard.
Schuler again. He can score from anywhere on the floor.
Played some pretty stiff competition as well. I remember Arizona was part of the tournament that year. And see Rodney. Dan Dayton has their small lineup on the court.
Indy Watson for three. 60% from the field is Dayton. How about that? Three-point shot. PT, get PT, and drain a three. It's all good. Here's Ibby Watson. Watson goes to the left hand and puts it off the glass and in. Jones, pull-up jumper. Down. Go down.
These kids really like each other.
Hold on to this one. Yeah, it's a foul from UD Arena. Charleston Southern, 61. And again, the Flyers go to 2-0 on the season. And Charleston Southern falls to 1-3. When we come back.